You heard that response for Ember Moon when she was announced? She's gotta be feeling on top of the world right now.
Ember Moon so quick.
Ember's got some of the most unique offense of anyone in the women's division.
She has unlimited potential. Ember's going up top.
This
Look
could
out,
be
guys.
This
Bliss
is
in trouble.
Spectacular.
That's called the eclipse.
Oh, that
wow.
is incredible.
Cover. What a debut by Ember Moon.
Aker from the second rope.
Aker goes 6'2", 250 pounds.
Stomp right through the heart of Heath Slater.
Rezar is even bigger, 6'4", 330. Oh, and Rezar dropping right onto the, off the apron to the floor.
Aker and Rezar just imposing their way. Here we go.
And look at this, there it is.
The last chapter.
The authors of pain dominate.
And we've been seeing the vignettes. Let's see exactly what.
Oh, here he is live.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man. And see Kenta going right after Sheamus.
Wow.
And you got to admire Kenta for going right after the United States champion.
I mean, but what does he have against Sheamus? Why is he out here? Why does he have beef with Sheamus?
That's a great question, Booker. But nonetheless, mesmerizing.
Wow.
Now Apollo Crews looking to put Tyler Breeze away.
Oh, pretty boy.
There's the gorilla
long
press.
Way down.
And connecting. Apollo Crews.
This kid is awesome. Fired up and focused.
On that standing moonsault. And now he's going to put Tyler Breeze away. With a spin out powerbomb.
Goodness gracious.
Crews hooks the leg. This one's over.
What a great debut.
Ladies and gentlemen, I Biff the Jew. Umaga.
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 Armando, Alejandro, Estrada, and Umaga.
This Umaga is a huge man.
He's a huge man.
Oh no.
Made though by Dash.
Dash Wilder now the legal man. Dawson just eats a boot from Woods.
Yeah, Woods has no idea. And look at this shatter machine. The Revival victorious in their debut on Raw.
You sort of wondered what kind of athlete this man would make. What's he doing with that? He just, what's he doing? He shoved him.
That is wait a minute,
look at that. He's got his fingers jammed down his, down his throat, down
here
to the
winner,
down his esophagus.
Mankind.
Scream tap out, tap
she,
out.
If she gets it, she's good. Energies.
And look at this.
Listen to this. The Rock will tell you this. The Rock will tell you this right now.
Oh, look! Oh, my God! Look! That's Goldberg King! Oh, my God! He is here!
You're next!
What? Oh, that's the Goldberg
King! Oh, my God!
Goldberg just speared the Rock!
The hottest free agent. Boom! Brock Lesnar.
Oh my God! Did you see that?
Spike trying to hurricane run in this hardcore matchup. Oh my God! With a drink.